She was beautiful as southern skies the night he met her. She was married to someone. He was doggedly determined that he would get her. He was old, he was young. From time to time, he'd tip his heart, but each time she withdrew. Everybody loves the sound of a train in the distance. Everybody thinks it's true. Everybody loves the sound of a train in the distance. Everybody thinks it's true. Well, eventually the boy and the girl get married. Sure enough, they have a son. And though they both were occupied with the child she carried, disagreements had begun. And in a while it just fell apart. It wasn't hard to do. Everybody loves the sound of a train in the distance. Everybody thinks it's true. Everybody loves the sound of a train in the distance. Everybody thinks it's true. Two disappointed believers, two people playing the game. Negotiations and love songs are often mistaken for one and the same. And now the man and the woman, they remain in contact. Let us say it's for the child. With disagreements about the meaning of a marriage contract, conversations hard and wild. But from time to time, he just makes her laugh. She cooks a meal.